I don't got no intro, so fuck it, this the intro. Y'all, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back, more Juice WRLD. We're gonna be checking out Relocate from Juice WRLD's newest album, Fighting Demons. I know I'm slow, I'm late, I know it's the holidays though. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, I've been spending a lot of time with family. I've been working a lot more hours, you know what I'm saying? I need a bigger bag, you feel me? Holidays, gotta buy gifts. But yeah, we back, more Juice WRLD. We're gonna be checking out Relocate. I'm excited, looking forward to it. I've been enjoying the album so far. Y'all don't gotta ask, you already know in the comment section. I'm already gonna get y'all Juice WRLD. So, I mean, just get down there, vibe with me, talk with me, and give me opinions on this song, right? More Juice WRLD's coming soon. Make sure you like, share, subscribe. RIP to the GOAT. And yeah, let's get straight to it. I'm excited. It's been a little minute. Let's get it.
I think more than me, because he did a lot of really nice, generous things for me. Like, he bought me a house.
His mama.
Paid off my student loans and, you know, all kinds of stuff. And he just be like, okay, he didn't care. He just didn't care about stuff like that. When he came to see the house, he was like, oh, this is like the places you used to take me. I'm glad you like your house.
Did it on my own, I'm gonna do my own thing.
Yeah.
I'm in a mansion, I have to relocate.
Yeah. Did it on my own. Hold on. Mama in the mansion had to relocate. Hold on. That's what you supposed to do. Who you think we grinding for? Who you think we trying to get the bag for? Not no selfish reasons, bro. The family come first, always, bro. Put mama in the mansion. I like that.
Come on, Juice. About stuff like that. When he came to see the house,
come on,
he
Juice.
Like, oh, this is like the places you used to take me. I'm glad you like your house.
Did it on my own. I'm gonna do my own thing.
Yeah.
Mama in the mansion, I have to relocate.
Low K, yeah. I remember playing hide and seek in the crawl space. Now I can play it in the 16th room by the lake. Is that what he said? By the lake? Yeah.
In the 16th room by the lake.
Yeah.
State is an investment. Houses in the A. Trying to block me from my blessing. Get shot in the face.
Yeah.
Cody Smith and Wesson. I'm a fool with the aim. Hanging out the window screaming gang.
Try to block me with from my blessings. You get shot up in your face. That's tough. Don't do it. Damn. Screaming gang, gang.
Don't talk about it. Be about it. At your place of residence. We got those shits around. It's obvious. It's evident. Ain't nobody better than. Better than. Better than.
I like how we decided to do that. Ain't nobody better than us. Yeah. Yeah. Talk about it. Us. Yeah.
Better than.
Us, yeah.
Better than
yeah, us.
Cowboy gun talk, loaded up, buck him.
Yeah.
Chopper like nunchucks, use it like Chuck, no.
Yeah.
Like a cycle since a shorty like Chuck, no. Broad day, walking in your house, no Russian. Hey. Two-faced, niggas nowadays, I don't trust them. Behind your back, planning your attack, that's your brother. Knife to your back, but you feel the pain in your cardiac. It hurt when your day ones change.
Knife in your back, but you feel the pain in your cardiac? Hurt my heart, nigga. You stab me on my back. You supposed to be my boy.
Shorty like Chuck, no. Broad day, walking in your house,
no Russian.
Two-faced, niggas nowadays, I don't trust them. Behind your back, planning your attack. That's your brother.
Yeah.
Through your back, but you feel the pain
in your cardiac.
Hurt when your day ones change like no other. In the grass, they gonna be there forever.
Yeah.
Third eye open, I'ma see him forever. I'm winning over time, so I'm fine. Real day ones, no peons on this.
Real day ones, no peons on this side. Talk about it. No peon on this
side.
Yeah. Relocate, yeah. Then the crawl space. Play hot seat room by the lake, yeah. Yeah. Get shot in your face. With the aim. Yelling out the window, screaming, gang, gang, yeah. Damn. I thought he was gonna say, let's take these 2-2-3s and let's see if you do. Hold on. He started going, he switched the flow up there too at the end, right before I paused. I apologize. You're probably upset about that. It's okay. We'll get there. Don't worry. Yeah.
It's funny how they think they can't
bleed.
If that's true,
yeah.
Then take these 2-2-3s and let's see. Do what you want if you got the money. Spread your niggas remain ten. Do all the shit. Do all the hits. Do all the misses. Do all the differences. We all different. Only God knows. He's omniscient. Nigga, I know. I'm the shit. So I don't let a fuck nigga catch me slipping.
nigga, I know I'm the shit, so won't let a fuck nigga catch me slipping. Hold on, he said some shit in here that I want to just go back and hear again. Hold on. Do what you want if you got the money. Just hope that what? Just pray that your niggas remain 10. Yeah. And toes down. Do all the hits and misses. Only God knows I'm this shit. Nigga, I know I'm the shit. So I don't let a fuck nigga catch me slip. Riding around with my clique. Yeah. Nah, if you take the L, you took an attitude, bitch, we lit. I'm thinking God, I'm not selling no bricks. So if I have a problem, I call the price off. If they pull up with a hole in your wig. Yeah. You and your friend. Kill our vibe. Yeah, kill your mans. Damn. Kill our vibe. We kill your mans. If they pull up with a hole in your wig. Yeah. You and your friend. Kill our vibe. Yeah, kill your mans. Damn that.
Spray the whole scene, slide back. I just spin the whole thing, Chanel back.
Yeah.
Still ain't put it in my stack.
Damn. He slid on this. He did his thing. This shit's hard. I like this. I like this. Yeah. A lot of different flows on here, too. He was able to switch. Woo! I thought it was over. Yeah. Had to relocate. Yeah. Then the crawl space. Same room by the lake. Try to block me with my blessing. Get hit in your face. Hanging out the window yelling gang gang. Yeah. This beat crazy too. I'm just realizing. Listen to this. Just listen to it. It's like some. I don't know what that is. I don't know what instrument that is, but just listen to it, damn it. Listen to it. What? What is that? Oh my God. Now, this was hard. I like this entire song. The message. I like the lyrics. I like the beat. I like the fucking. Yeah, it was great. All the different flows. He switched it up several times in here. And this to me feels like a complete Juice WRLD song, right? Sometimes I hear songs, I'm like, damn, wish he had another verse. Damn, wish it was a little longer. This one, I feel like this was a great song. Just all together. Perfect. You feel me? But listen, y'all already know I ain't gonna hold y'all here too long. I definitely enjoyed it. Like I said, let me know how you feel about this song in the comment section. Like, share, subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And yeah, more juice coming soon, man. RIP. I'm gonna catch y'all in the next video. Y'all have a great day. Peace out.